Hello, my name is Shaw. Enjoy. Right, what have we got here? You are here for your scissor eye exam, you say. Oh, what is a scissor eye exam? You have never heard of that before, have you? Well, it's essentially a revelation in eye examination using the snipping sensations. I can solve any of your eye problems you have, but before we begin, I must have a quick inspection of your eye to make sure you need the following procedure. I've just got this light here, and I will quickly inspect your eyes to make sure that we are ready to proceed. Right, let's have a quick inspection, shall we? Right, checking the pupil's response. Right, it appears to have a good light response. Yes, I can see that's responding very nicely to that. Let's just check around the eye, the white section, making sure there's no redness or sores. No, it's looking very, very good so far. Right, let's just check the outside section of your eyelashes and the skin surrounding. Okay. It's looking healthy, looking healthy. However, now you see there's the problem right there. You need this scissor eye examination, you see, there's a big problem. Right, as I was saying, on to the scissor eye procedure. Right, and I believe what apparatus should we? I reckon we start with the 27A. Yes, the 27A, as you can see, this one is, well, we must start small and work our way up to the bigger ones, but for now, the 27A is what we need. Looking, this is the old familiar 27A. It's been with me for a long time. Yes, the perfect perfect starting tool for this procedure. So maybe a bit under there. Yes. Already I can see your eye is becoming a lot healthier. Oh, yes. Yeah, I've never had this before. Well, trust me, when it's over, you'll be coming straight back. Yes, yes, but maybe just a couple more. Right, perfect. Well, that was the 27A. Maybe next I should try 27B. Yes, yes, yes. Because we have just kind of, that's just the outer rim. Let's go a bit deeper. So here we are, this, the 27B, and there is visually quite a big difference. As you can see, this has got a slight hooked end. This, yes, that's right, it works wonders with the eye. A lot of people suffer with dry eyes. Well, this tool right here fixes that. How does it fix it? Well, that's just the magic of the 27B. It just does these things. Can't you just feel your eyes are already becoming less dry and back to their usual selves. Yes, I believe this is working excellently. Well, it appears, wait, a couple more. Right, perfect, right, that's practically everything I can do with the 27B. Now, I believe we need to go a bit deeper again into this eye examination. This is an eye exam. I believe we can move on to our next set of scissors. Now, these ones are the 4642 ACD. The 4642 ACD. Now, these ones, they have a bit of a complicated name. However, 4642 ACD. These ones really work wonders. That's excellent. That's exactly what you needed. These ones right here are very good for removing those little bits of sleep that get caught in the little corners of your eyes. You may think, oh, shouldn't I need something a little more precise to get into that tiny gap? Not when you're an expert scissor optician like I am. I could use a set of 2-foot-long garden shears just to trim 1 millimeter off your eyelashes. That's the precision I am working with today. That's enough for the 4642 ACD, whatever it was. Yes, I'm very good at my job. I can remember totally what they're called. I believe we can now go to our final set of scissors to just wrap everything up today and leave your eyes simply perfect. Allow me to retrieve these next items. And our final set of scissors for today, codenamed number one. Ironic, because it is used last. However, with the smooth, well-oiled motion of these scissors right here, that not only is this does have a screw in it, it also has a little bearing for optimum glide and 110% eye accuracy. That's doing an excellent job. Just adding a couple of finishing touches. And we are almost done here. A couple more snips here. And a couple over there now, I think. I'll just end it off with one final snip. Right. You must remain very still. This is the most important part of the whole scissor eye examination. Remain still. And there we go. It is complete. And your eyes are now perfect. Perfect. From whatever vision you went to, maybe being 10, 17, or 12, 12, something like that, you now have 20, 20, perfect vision. And why is that? The power of the scissor eye examination. Well, on that note, after being, well, I basically took you from being blind to now you can see. And on that note, I must leave you and go over to my next patient. I must heal them. It is my duty. I have been given the gift of the perfect scissor eye examiner, and I must fulfill my quest. So, I hope you enjoyed that eye examination, and I'll see you in the next one. I hope you enjoyed this video. This was just a bit of fun. Never take any sharp objects, scissors, or anything like that to your eyes. This was completely a joke and just for fun. I hope you enjoyed, and on that note.